here in the Grand Prix, getting ready to decide who will get a shot at any title they want in the GWC. Coming out first, ladies and gentlemen, former DPW champion and all-around awesome guy. Ladies and gentlemen, he is Tony James! Here comes Tony James. He's ready. Greatness shines upon this man. You're in gray. And this, ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, and this has been a toss up in recent weeks to see who Tony James will be facing this round. We've had two competitors pull out, but ladies and gentlemen, his opponent for today, as we're about to find out. Oh my goodness, are you serious?
I'm back.
Are you serious?
I'm back.
It's Liam Ferguson. It's Liam Ferguson. It's Liam Ferguson. He's thought to have been on the WIL list permanently, and we thought his recent rash of concussions had caused this ending to his career. But Liam Ferguson had to be cleared. The Flying Scotsman is back. My goodness! And the recent rash of terrible hits to the head and horrific bad lands that caused a rash of just awful concussions. Doctor said he wouldn't be cleared, but he's back. I'm surprised. My goodness. And we're about to see Tony James take on the Scotsman this week. Here in DPW, here in the Grand Prix, the D1 Grand Prix, Domination Wrestling. Get ready for action. Wow.
All right. Go.
It's action time here in DPW. Getting ready for some action between the man who recently came off a match and against his continuing problems with, and Tony takes him to the corner here. Liam Ferguson had a recent rash of run-ins with Casey Kincaid, professional wrestler. The brawler, Casey. Look at that leg sweep. Look at this. Liam Ferguson's on him. Side headlock. Side headlock. Ferguson's got this side headlock wrenched in. He's working it, man. Look at him go. James takes advantage. Got the hammerlock. He's wrenching that in. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Wow. He gets loose. Look at that. Liam Ferguson. A very innovative counter. Again, he's got control now of the wrist. And Tony James is going to have to re-counter and takes over. Look at this. Look at Clay. Look at, oh my goodness, look at this. Oh, he's trying the victory roll. He does get the victory roll. Victory one, two, no, no. Liam rolls back out of it. Look at this. Ferguson, the Scotsman. Look at those forearms. Ooh, Tony James counters back with one of his own. Tony James, oh, drives his head right into the turn pad. Look at this. Oh, shot to the midsection right there, Tony James. Gonna start dishing out some punishment to Ferguson, the Scotsman.
I'm watching him.
He's watching those fists. Watch those closed fists. My goodness, here we go. Irish whip. Ferguson to the opposite corner here. My goodness. Ferguson, oh no. This is gonna hurt. Oh! Here comes, oh my. Oh goodness. He's in the subliminal zone. Look at that. Oh, insult. Kick to the midsection. Tony James, plex. Oh, devastating suplex by Tony James. Tony James coming off a match in which he challenged for the BACW championship against Fred Yehi a few weeks back. My goodness. And here comes, oh! And Ferguson eats it. Oh my goodness. Leg drop right there. Goes for the cover. One, two, no. Ferguson gets up. And Tony James gonna have to find more ways to inflict more punishment on the Scotsman. And coming off of that BACW title match, Tony James came up a little short. But what an amazing effort. Tony James been showing just fantastic, my goodness, progress in the GWC as he dishes out another Larry. Oh, and Ferguson eats another one. Ferguson's down one, two. Oh, gets the shoulder up. And if Liam Ferguson is not careful, he's going to be looking at another concussion coming up. Come on, man. Hey, my goodness, he's looking for that pinfall. Tony James, Ferguson. Ferguson going to have to recover.
There'll be another
wrestle match. My goodness. Ferguson. Oh my goodness. Shot to the midsection. Oh! Fist form. Good form. Drives him right to the turn post. Look at this. Oh, he's three rockets. Here he comes. The flies. Got the flies. Lying knee right there. Beautiful. Look at this. He's going to take the advantage. Going to go. Oh no, he's going high. Ladies and gentlemen, Liam Ferguson is going to the top here. He's gonna walk it, and you know what's coming up next. Hurricane Rana. Oh, it's beautiful. He nails him. Tony taking over. He's going for the cover. Here we go. One, two, no. Tony James gets the shoulder up. It's going to take more than that. Take out a wrestler of the caliber of Tony James. Tony James.
Ah!
Oh, goodness. Oh, my goodness. He turned the lights out. Go for the cover. Oh, no, wait a minute. Tony manages just in time to throw his arm under the rope, saving himself. Tony James, ring awareness. That's all he could do. He may still be out. One, two. Oh, no. Ooh. He just gets the shoulder up. He had the lights turned out on him. Talk about a close call. Ferguson, going ahead and wrenching into that shoulder and that arm, pressing down on the neck. Look at that, giving those elbow shots. It's getting really, really gritty in there. James is going to have to get out of this. Damage being caused to that area. He just was kicked there, and he's going to go black out. It's going to be blacked out. He's trying to get out of this. He's wrenching. Look at this, Ferguson. Ferguson wrenching back. Look at this. Man, oh, man. Knee to the midsection. He's gonna deliver. Oh! He drives it. Look at this hit over there. Look at this. Ooh! Oh, man. Look at Tony James. Tony James gonna take him to the opposite corner here. Ooh, it forced you. Oh, my goodness. Did you hear that? No! Ferguson! Ah, he got him! He made that one! Two! Ooh! 2.9! James amazingly gets the shoulder up! What a tournament this is turning out to be! Wow! Man, oh man, look at this right here, Ferguson. And Liam Ferguson has been dishing out punishment. Oh my goodness. Even though he fell victim to Casey Kincaid's ploy with that fake leg injury, he still caused a lot of damage. Oh my God! Oh my God! Did you see that one? Two and three, that's it! My goodness, did you see that spear?
Yeah.
Absolutely devastating.
Oh,
goodness, ladies and gentlemen. Tony James, the winner of this round in the D1 Grand Prix. Over Liam Ferguson. Liam Ferguson brought a heck of an effort. And Tony James. What an effort. What a good one this was. Tony James will advance in the D1 Grand Prix. A competition to decide who will receive the privilege of challenging for any title in the GWC. Any title.
One down.
He's got two more. He's got two more to take down. Two more. And if he wins, what title would he go for? Will he want a rematch against the Resurrector of Wrestling? Will he want to challenge Troy Navarro? Uh-oh, he's coming for Fred. He's going to challenge AI again if he wins this. You heard it there, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you next time right here when we go into the next round in the D1 Grand Prix.